if smell-o-vision could exist? One whiff of this would make you change the channel.
There are dozens of fish all left to sunbathe in Castleton Farms near 75th and Hague. One large gust of rancid air has neighbors reaching for their phones.
I've gotten a couple calls, yes.
While HOA President Jerry Collins works to supply answers.
Most of that is a result of the silt and the organic material drying out. It's not a result of the fish.
Their pond is being drained as part of an Indy Public Works project. Collins says some neighbors were led to believe any animals would be removed and relocated first.
What we were told was there were a couple meetings that happened a year or two ago. I did not attend the meetings.
He only became president in December. As for the impending fish casualties,
found that out in July.
City reps say their records show consistent communication with the HOA, saying the fish wouldn't survive, but that a dryout period is necessary for work to be done.
This is a short-term inconvenience to take care of a long-term problem.
For decades, surface water from newer communities finds its way here.
So the water will flow from here through here and then down into your
into the lake.
At times, too much to handle.
Some of the mailboxes were even underwater.
Work is expected to begin this week, the city saying the stench,
you can smell a little bit of it now,
should be clear by the end of the week. Just in time for neighbors to tune back in. In Castleton, I'm Mike Sullivan, CBS 4 News.